must write down whatever your expenditure is on your household, so that you can track down and you can analyze the which of the expenses are important and how we actually curtail down or we can control our budget. Because we all, the normal people, common people, we all have very limited budget, and if we are having limited budget, it means there is always a scope for improving. And how we can improve the budget? It's only by controlling the budget we can improve the budget. So it's, each and every time we are spending money, we need to write it down. And after the month gone, we can analyze that which are the items we can curtail down, which are the items which are non-important. And definitely, sometimes it's important to spend money on different issues or services, but at the end of the day, we need to see whether our expenditure has been in the right direction, in the right matter. And budget is very important part, because we all are having limited budget.